Yo, so we're practically at the end of 2020, and I think the last time we did a video was during lockdown. That's interesting. So hey, I dyed my hair. Guess I'm gonna do a little special something today. For once in my whole YouTube career, I'm gonna do a Christmas theme video, I guess. My friends at Little Confetti sent me a little build a cake set. I guess we're gonna see once I start doing it, but thanks to them I'm getting the chance to do the two things I like the most, which are putting on weight and being useless with my hands. But hey, let's try it! So once again, thanks to Safi and Vanessa from Little Confetti, because that's a very nice gesture, and yeah, I'm looking forward to screwing this up. Definitely should have asked for instructions. But it's okay, I'm an adventurer. Alright, let's get into this. I'm very confident, obviously. Focus, camera. Why aren't you focusing? That's Little Confetti. Alright. Ta-da! Yeah, so I can see, actually. There's a lot to unpack here, literally. This, I would suppose, is... These are walls? Yeah? Yeah, there should be. Gummies! What are those? What are these things? Edibles? Right?
You like my hands, G-Fan? No. Aww! Look at this little Christmas tree.
Why did I take the ooh voice? That boom 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 bass.
Alright, I have too many Nicki Minaj songs in my head. Side wall times two, three.
I see it better on the camera than with my own eyes, so that's saying something.
Why did you give me two roofs?
There's one extra, right? No, but that, now that seems too big. Oh! And then... Oh! But I don't need two roofs! I still don't need two roofs! Where does this go? Should I put these inside or do they go on top? I don't have scissors. Should I just use my teeth? I don't think that'd be bad if I use my teeth. So I'm gonna use my teeth right now. Seems fine. So, it's about to come out. So, I will start by putting some of this on this side. Like, pretty sure that's not even how you use this thing. Good, but like, yeah. Let's try. That's our thing, we keep trying. Alright. Alright. Now. Should I do the other side two at once so that it sticks? I think so. Actually, I just want to throw everything away and just eat this. This is a much better work than earlier. Okay. Let's see if I can make this work. Here and here. Now, how do I put this on there? Fuck. Please don't. Ta-da! I'm so scared. Okay. That's for that, but then I also need the side of these. Now, le moment de vérité. Ta-da! No, it's not touching. Ta-da! No! Can you hold still? Yep! Actually, I can just take you off. Some more cream on you. I'm gonna cream you a bit more. I should not have said that. Alright. Now, this is where I'm sure, as soon as I leave this, it's gonna just fucking fall. Please hold. Hey! It's a box. Looks much better on this. And I don't know if better is the proper word. Where do I put this? I'm gonna try and diversify. Whatever's falling is just going in my mouth right now.
That's a weird thing to say.
Straight into my mouth. That's one side done. Let's try the other. I'm sorry, Safi. I'm pretty sure I butchered whatever you had in mind for me. But still, I appreciate the
nice gesture.
Now on the sides, which is gonna be tricky because this thing could just fall anytime now. Here's what's for that side, which will look like this. This is a mess, but
it is my mess.
Should have spaced out these walls. This does not make sense. This is just delicious. I'm pretty sure it's for the wrong reasons. Okay, I should not have made this design.
In hindsight, this does not work.
For different reasons, but I think I'm ready to show to the world whatever I've done. All of this is left, and this, I'm not gonna use it because I don't want to have to choke later on. This is not the type of choking I look forward to. So, alright, but I don't know what I was expecting, really. Yeah, it is. You can see that I'm a real chef in my soul, but hey, hey. And, thank you, Safi. Thank you, Vanessa. Thank you, Ido Confetti, once again. I done messed up. Tried my best, and you know that this is not my forte, so who can blame me, really?
It's a big biscuit, but...
tastes better than it looks. Way better. Why was I born with absolutely zero skills in my hand? Thank you once again, Ido Confetti. I've said that a million times now. I'm gonna leave links in the description to their page. Please don't use what I did with a bakery. Speak for what they can do. I've ordered a lot of cakes from them, and they've been all of them have been great. It's just that they wanted to trust me with making something nice this time around. They should not have done that. I strongly recommend ordering from them, and if you want to do so, you should try and do it quick, because as Christmas is just here, I'm pretty sure they're gonna be overbooked. I'm gonna take one last Teddy Gummy Bear. Am I gonna do wishes? Like, this is not Adrien-esque. 2020 was quite right. I think we can all agree on this. And it's not biting too well for 2021. This channel and this person is all about trying things, trying new things, trying different things, and trying things you were not so sure about before. I just switched to Frenchie just now. If I can leave you with something, keep trying. It's not working straight away. Keep trying. Pretty sure it's gonna work out at some point. I wish everyone happy holidays. You know the usual stuff, I'm not one to do these things, really. Even if you're alone, don't hesitate, reach out. I think that's it for me, forever. It was Adrien. Yo.